The Logan County Sheriff's Department arrests two people in connection to a hit-and-run accident in Scott County. On May 21st, deputies were dispatched to Highway 378 after a call came in about an accident with injury involving a dirt bike. Witnesses say Jonathan and Eva Brewer struck the dirt bike, then they moved the male victim out of the road and drove off. Deputies are still searching for a third person in the vehicle. The victim was transported to a local hospital with serious injuries.